explain what BFA is all about, what we're doing in Philadelphia, and why we want to continue to grow Bank of America here in Philly. So, Bank of America, in my words, is a career accelerator for recent grads who are interested in launching a career in entrepreneurship. At its core, Venture for America is really striving to do these three things. So, to revitalize American cities and communities through entrepreneurship, to enable our best and brightest to create opportunities for themselves and for others, and to restore the culture of achievement to include value creation, risk and reward, and the common good. So, in terms of the culture of achievement and kind of where BFA sees a potential issue there, this is where current grads of top school were going. So, as you can see, a majority of them are going into finance. Law school, med school, other forms of grad school, and actually a large percentage of teacher America as well. And they're also moving to big magnet cities like San Francisco, Chicago, New York, Boston. But the problem with that is those cities and these industries don't necessarily need a ton more smart grads. They're not really looking for more, they're not really looking for a lot more people in those industries. Meanwhile, startups account for 100% of net job growth. So BFA was trying to figure out, why are recent grads not looking for jobs in startups, or why are they not, becoming entrepreneurs themselves? So these are some of the reasons that young grads are not looking for startup jobs. There's not a structured path. There's not really the process to apply is hard to find. They don't really know what they're going to get into. There's not really a built-in community or core cohort around this industry, or easily accessible from a lot of universities. Obviously, there are a lot of efforts to change that, and that's awesome. The training, advancement, and success is unclear, and so it's ultimately a high risk with an uncertain reward. So, Venture for America really set out to close those gaps and provide DC grads with community and a network of support through which they would be able to take that risk. So basically what the program does is they train top college grads and they send them to startups in cities across the country that aren't necessarily those huge magnet cities like San Francisco or New York. And the fellows spend 2 years building those companies and learning what it's like to work at an early stage company and see how the business builds from the ground up. And then they go from there to launch their careers as entrepreneurs. So where we work right now, we're located in 12 cities. 12 fellows. Program is in its third year. Obviously, the best city is Philadelphia. Yeah. So, looking more specifically at Philly, so right now we have 16 fellows in Philadelphia. This is just a few of them. And that includes one 2012 fellow who's actually launching his company, Zest, right out of Philadelphia. And then this is just a look at whole list of Philly partner companies. So you can see that it ranges in industry from biotech to GIS to digital marketing to consumer products. And we're also actively looking for to add new partner companies to our growing Philly network. We want to be able to bring more fellows here. So if you think you have a company or know a company and you might be interested in hiring a fellow, I definitely would love to talk to you. And then also another exciting thing for Philly is in March, the BFA will be launching an accelerator right in Philly. And they've been working with a lot of different members of the Philly entrepreneurial and venture capital become another option.